And the LAPD has a K-9 hero. Police dog Iggy searched for a suspect with a gun. When Iggy found him, the suspect hit him in the face, but Iggy was undeterred. Officers arrested the suspect, and another K-9 helped find the gun the suspect ditched. The suspect is now in custody.